name is Zachariella. I'm the very proud principal at Southern Lehigh High School. I just love this night. I love this night. I love these kids. They have been working so hard. On behalf of Mr. Ware and Mr. Fisher and all these very talented and hardworking students, we're thrilled that you are here to join us tonight at this beautiful venue. So these students are very fortunate to come to a school that values arts education and supports and values programs like this, the music program especially. It's such a high quality program. And this is available to each and every student. So thank you. Thank you, community members. Thank you, administration. Thank you, board members, for supporting our programs. At this time, it's my pleasure to thank our new superintendent, Dr. Mahan, and our past and present board members who are with us in the audience for sharing this evening with us. Ms. Reinhardt, Ms. King, Dr. Serene, Dr. Wayock, Ms. Gaiman, Mr. Mon, Mrs. Desai, and Mrs. Nord. We are so excited. Thank you so much for your service to our district and our students, and we're thrilled that you're here with us to enjoy this evening tonight. Also, can't go without thanking our wonderful music parents. Volunteers, none of this would happen. None of these kids would have these experiences without our music volunteers, particularly Mr. Duane, who has helped for years and years with the band. Mrs. Howes, yes. Thank you all for your hard work. But most importantly, thank you, all of you, for sharing your children with us. It truly is our honor to work with them, even for a small amount of time, for the 4 years that they're with us. It really is our pleasure each and every day. Now, it is my privilege to invite you to celebrate with us tonight, enjoy this very special live in-person performance. And from all of us at Southern Lehigh High School, we wish you a joyous holiday season and a happy and healthy new year. Thank you.
Oh, say, come to live with us. If you want to know the child, you have to come to Neil. Featuring percussion and solo performances by Ben Sarnitsky, Rocco Corradini, Jonah Harley, Isaac Pellegrino, Kayla Levy, Rachel Gloa, and Wyatt Gaiman. Here's Noel.
Liars and lost.
musicians and 18 individual parts, where no two people will play the same music for the entirety of a piece. This is completely different from most musical ensembles, which can have an entire section of 20-plus members all perform the same specific part. These musicians are responsible for executing their own part and balancing it with the rest of the ensemble. When you think of big band music, most people immediately think of Glenn Miller and the upbeat swing era. Tonight, our jazz band is going to open up with a more classical approach to the jazz idiom with Bob Kernow's adaptation of Lo, How a Rose Air Booming. Each line of the traditional hymn, which was first harmonized by Michael Pretorius in 1599, gets a unique treatment that builds until the final statement, "Enjoy, Lo, How a Rose Air Booming." Published the sinister, adult-themed fairy tale, The Nutcracker and the Mouse King, in 1816. This version included an evil godfather, neglectful parents, and intense battles between toy soldiers and rats. Alexandre Dumas's 1844 interpretation of the story made it much happier and more appropriate for children, introducing loving parents and lots of candy. Instead of the protagonist's trip being nightmarish and hallucinations into the toy's kingdom, they became adventures in a wonderful dream. Dumas's lighter version of the story inspired the chief ballet master of the Russian Imperial Ballet, Marius Petipa, to commission a ballet for the story. Russian composer Peter Tchaikovsky was asked to write the music, which he initially declined because of Petiba's measure-by-measure instructions, among many other concerns. Tchaikovsky's original orchestration of the overture did not include the cello or bass sections. This was intentionally done to keep the opening movement light and sweet. We have added those instruments back with our own arrangement of the overture. Typically, when an ensemble is performing a multi-movement work, it is customary for the audience to hold their applause between movements. If you feel so inclined this evening, we won't necessarily be holding you to that formality with there being a transition between ensembles. On December 19, 2001, two of the powerhouse musical organizations of the United States of America came together to present an unprecedented concert event entitled Nutcracker Swing. The New York Philharmonic Orchestra shared the stage with the Jazz at Lincoln Center Jazz Orchestra to play excerpts from Tchaikovsky's Nutcracker, but in a rather unusual fashion. While Zubin Mehta conducted Tchaikovsky's original manuscript of the Nutcracker, Winston Marsalis and the JLC performed Duke Ellington and Billy Strayhorn's interpretation of the same work, with a slightly different flavor. Tonight, Suddenly High's full orchestra and Jazz Society are going to present a similar program. You just heard our orchestra perform the Overture Miniature by Tchaikovsky. After this brief transition, and me stalling for as much time as possible to facilitate our multi-instrumentalists transitioning from one group to another, our jazz band will then perform Ellington and Strayhorn's exact arrangement composed in 1960. This movement will encompass the quintessential big band sound that Ellington's band was known for. We now present Ellington's overture to the Nutcracker Suite. Thank you. Ellie Corvino on the trombone. If the sound of Ellie's trombone solo made you slightly nostalgic, but you couldn't quite figure out why, a plunge trombone is the sound employed by the cartoon Charlie Brown to represent their teacher. You'll be able to take in this particular effect a few more times throughout the program this evening with our brass section. A trepak is a traditional Russian and Ukrainian folk dance in 2/4 time in a major tonality. It is mainly considered a social dance that is performed at celebratory occasions, such as a wedding or a victory against foreign invaders. Characterized by fast spins, repetitive jumps, and squat kicks, it is a high-energy physical dance that tests the agility of all the performers on stage. These performers don colorful baggy pants, embroidered shirts, and leather riding boots that add to the overall spectacle on stage. This dance form differs from the more well-known hopak, as the hopak uses a wider variety of chords and the tempo gradually increases throughout the dance. If you're a fan of So You Think You Can Dance, trepak was featured on Season 4, Week 9 in 2008. This is trepak, or Russian dance. Such as Slavic, Turkic, Baltic, Finnic, Hungarian, and Norse. It was a busy area for trade and cultural exchange of these Eurasian civilizations. Ellington's arrangement of trepak is an abstract representation of this particular image, representing the busy and chaotic scene travelers must have come upon while floating down the river. Here is Ellington's Volga Rauti.
Thank you.
Jack Kimmel on the trumpet, Nash Scuba Ott on the alto sax, and Amanda Hausman on clarinet, with Maddie Pasila on the trombone. The Celeste, also known as the Bell Piano, was invented in 1866 in Paris, France. Tchaikovsky was the first prominent composer to incorporate the instrument into a major work. In a letter he wrote to his publisher in 1891, Tchaikovsky said, "I have discovered a new instrument in Paris, something between a piano and a glockenspiel, with a divinely beautiful tone. Have it sent directly to Petersburg, but no one there must know about it. I'm afraid Rimsky-Korsakov and Glazunov may hear of it and make use of the new effect before I could. I expect the instrument will make a tremendous sensation." His plan worked, and a year later, at the premiere of The Nutcracker, the audience was captivated with the magical sound of the Celeste during the performance of the Sugar Plum Fairy. Since then, it has become a staple of the orchestral stage, being featured in major roles from Hedwig's theme in Harry Potter to the main theme of Mr. Rogers' Neighborhood. Tonight, Hannah Sumner will be recreating that part on the keyboard with Olivia Minutello on bells in Dance of the Sugar Plum Fairy. Thank you. on guitar and Mary Nashville on very sax. Johann Strauss is well known in musical history as the king of the waltz, and the Viennese proudly claim the waltz as their own musical genre. But Tchaikovsky raised the waltz to a much higher level of sophistication, thanks to his symphonic training and his devotion to ballet. His waltz are not a mere string of bewitching tunes designed for the ballroom. They are thoroughly theatrical, accompanying dancing and action in ballet. There are a total of 3 waltzes in the Nutcracker Ballet, and the Waltz of the Flowers is perhaps Tchaikovsky's most well-known waltz he's ever composed. Clarinet and baritone saxophone, before a huge shout chorus from the ensemble. You'll hear from several members of the ensemble in improvised solos throughout the work. Strikes eight, A mysterious figure enters the room. It is revealed to be Clara, the protagonist of Godfather. He is a toy maker who has brought gifts for the children, including lifelike dolls who dance. Enjoy the March of the Nutcracker. We hope you enjoy our final movement of this presentation, Peanut Brittle Brigade.
Thank you.
inaugural portion of the music program with one of Southern Lehigh's oldest organizations, the Maestro Singers. This ensemble represents not only some of our most talented singers, but some of our most dedicated. This ensemble has performed for the Pennsylvania School Boards Association, the Pennsylvania State Capitol, and at numerous churches and civic organizations throughout the Southern Lehigh and wider Lehigh Valley. Tonight's Maestro's portion is a set of carols from across countries and locations. We cover Germany in the 1500s with Salute, before moving to a modern arrangement of the Spanish carol Old December Flies Away. They will then perform a modern adaptation of the Russian Orthodox version of Ave Maria, or Hail Mary, and then finishing with a jazz chart on Santa Claus Coming to Town, featuring Olivia Robinson and Ryan Maurer as soloists. The Maestros conclude with the traditional We Wish You a Merry Christmas.
Oh! child.
You better not cry.
You better not pout.
I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list and checking it twice. He's gonna find out who's naughty and nice.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town.
He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good, so be good for goodness sake.
You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town.
He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good, so be good for goodness sake.
Oh, you better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout, I'm telling you why.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Let's give them a nice round of applause for making tonight happen.